So, ever wondered how you can make a simple time counter in a Godot game? This is actually really easy. Just start by creating and standing up a label node in your scene to display the time. Then create a timer node, leave the default wait time to 1 second, and turn on the auto start if you want the timer to autoplay when the game is run. Then prepare a script like this one to use as a callback whenever a second passes and the timer emits its timeout signal. In here we keep track of the total time, in seconds, which we increment every time a new second passes, and then we format this total time as a nice typical timer-like string, before setting it as a new label text. Finally, don't forget to link the function to the timer's timeout signal, and that's it basically. Now every second that passes, the callback will be executed, and the label will be updated with the new time value properly formatted. So there you go! I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial. If you did, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to discover more. As always, thanks a lot for watching, and take care!